We were able to meet with him. He came down for a discussion. We agreed on that that a dialogue has to start, and that we need to start working with the caucus, the Liberal caucus, and individual members of parliament in order to achieve what we wanted to achieve, and that means start a dialogue about the legality of the total ban on raw milk.
Right, and
for me, the question is, I'm basically demanding now. I didn't demand any. There were no conditions attached to my hunger strike. The only thing I asked for dialogue, and now I'm at the point where I say, well, be asking for a moratorium on the raids on farms, so that there will be no further police raids on farms who are involved in cow shearing, and we also until. The process, the political process is finished, and also the legal process is finished, and as well that we ask the health departments to change their attitude in regards to what is really hazardous and do not spread misinformation right across the country, which I think is very concerning. The clear bias and misinformation in regards to the health threat of raw milk.
Right, to today's November 23rd, the 5th anniversary of the thing.
November 23rd marks the 5th anniversary in regards to the violent raid on our farm in 2006. And I said at that time that this will be a turning point, a milestone in regards to the food rights movement. And so far it is true. By regulators and bureaucrats, and I think there's a steady awakening of this issue, and people get encouraged, and I think that is the beautiful part, that people really get encouraged to actually stand up for what they think is their fundamental right.
Is your schedule still as heavy as it was before? What is the next step?
Well, I think the schedule did not at all ease off. And there's a lot of things which actually are happening right now in regards to the political process, the lobbying efforts, and then also an increased demand speaking down in the United States. Good, except when they stole it.
Oh yes, well, I'll take a couple, okay?
That's always good to do that.
Yeah, go for it.
And does it?
I don't actually know.
You just keep.
Yeah, just do your thing.
Oh, wait. No.
Oh, okay.